The News SEO plugin for Yoast SEO helps you get your site ready to be displayed in Google News. So let's see how you can set it up and get the best out of it. After you've installed and activated News SEO, you can find the add-on settings by going to SEO and then News SEO. This is the settings screen. Let's go through all the items here. The first thing you see on this screen is a link to your News XML sitemap. The accompanying text says that you will need a news sitemap if your site appears in Google News. Let's talk about this for a minute. What exactly is Google News? It is a news aggregator developed by Google, available at news.google.com. But Google also displays news in the News tab of the search results. If you are searching for information about something current, you may also see some articles displayed as rich results in the top news carousel. So, how do you get featured in Google News? Well, by creating high-quality content. There's no way to apply and be featured in the top stories or the news tab. If you're a publisher, Google will automatically consider your website eligible for Google News. However, you will need to have high-quality content and comply with Google News content policies. Once you do get featured in Google News, having an XML news sitemap will help Google crawl your site timely and efficiently. With the News SEO plugin, you will only need to worry about writing great content. The plugin will take care of the technical stuff and generate a News XML sitemap. Okay, now let's see what the input fields here are for. First, we have two fields in a general settings. The Google News publication name is a name that appears when your news items appear in Google News. For example, if Yoast were a news agency, I would type Yoast in here. Next, I can set the default genre. This is an optional field. Use it if you can fit most of your articles into one genre. For example, if you have a website where you publish news satire, then the default genre would be satire. But if your content is more diverse than just one genre, you can skip selecting a genre here. These settings refer to the default genre for all your posts. But as you will see later, you can also pick each specific article genre in the post editor. In the settings that follow, you can choose which posts to include in the news sitemap. You should only pick the post types that actually contain your news. So if you publish your news in the posts, but your pages contain general information like contact details, then do not include the pages in the news sitemap. You can also choose the tags and categories that you want to exclude from the news XML sitemap in the last setting. If you want to exclude a category, tick the box and that category will not appear in the news sitemap. When you're done with the settings on this screen, don't forget to save the changes. Now that you have News SEO set up, you can start using it in your articles. Let's open one and see where News SEO is located in the post editor. I'll open this post and then I scroll down to the Yoast SEO meta box. To access the News SEO settings for the post, I click on the Google News tab. In this meta box, you'll find the XML News sitemap settings for the individual article. First, you can choose whether you want to exclude this article from the sitemap. Then, just like in the settings screen, you can select its genre. The stock tickers are an advanced setting for the XML News sitemap. They are Google Finance references to companies that are in a stock market. These stock tickers are usually relevant for business articles with those companies as the main subject. If you add a ticker, it must be prefixed by the name of its stock exchange, and it must match its entry in Google Finance. You can add up to 5 stock tickers per post. These will also be added to the sitemap, so the search engine will have an easier time understanding the content and placing it in the right search results. Finally, the last setting lets you decide the indexing of the article. Select Index if you want Google News to show the article in a Google News search. Select No Index if you do not want this article to appear in a Google News search. This setting only makes sure that the article won't appear in Google News. However, it's still expected to appear in regular search results. Those were the news SEO settings that let you control what you show in the XML news sitemaps. Using the plugin and its settings ensures that your website is crawled properly, which leads to a better appearance in the search results.